out there. Peabody, Sherman, and way back here.
Where to today, Mr. Peabody?
Paris, Sherman.
Illinois?
Paris, France. To the laboratory of Europe's most distinguished biologist and chemist, Louis Pasteur.
The date, Mr. Peabody?
1888, Sherman. No sooner was the Wayback Machine set into motion than Sherman and I were catapulted back into history. We joined Louis Pasteur in an unusual experiment.
Please, Fifi, come down and give me one quart of milk. A pint. A thimbleful. Sacre bleu, it is hopeless.
Your cow is obstinate, Monsieur Pasteur.
Oui, and unless she gives milk, I cannot conclude my experiment on Louisization.
Louisization?
That is what I call my process.
Why not call it pasteurization?
That's not bad. Very well, pasteurization.
Why won't Fifi give milk, Mr. Pasteur?
Well, for one thing, she does not think she is a cow. Same move for the gentleman, Fifi.
Fifi sounds like a rooster.
Not only sounds, I found these in her stall this morning. Eggs. Pure, unadulterated eggs.
There's more here than meets the cow, Monsieur Pasteur. Just then, the door opened.
Monsieur Pasteur?
Oui?
I am the director of the Faculty of Sciences. Are you prepared to conduct your experiment on Louisization?
Pasteurization, monsieur. No, I am not prepared.
I cannot give you any more time. You have until tomorrow morning.
Without milk, I will never be ready.
Then let's go out and get some.
It seemed like a good idea, but unfortunately, the 4-H Club of France was holding a conclave in Paris, and when those children drank milk...
buy one quart.
And all the cows I came across were in a state of exhaustion.
Then the responsibility lies with Fifi. She must perform.
We kept Fifi under observation, but her behavior was normal. That is, until the sun went down.
She's heading for the door.
Quick, stop her.
So, let's see where she goes. There followed a fantastic tour of Paris. From the top of the Eiffel Tower, through the sewers beneath the city, and finally in a dark alley on the left bank of the Seine, Fifi entered a cellar.
Perhaps she paints at night. Nothing that cow does would surprise me.
Keep your voices low. Unless I'm wrong, and I never am, Fifi is keeping a rendezvous.
Look into my eyes. You are a chicken. You are not a cow. You are a chicken. You will not give milk to Pasteur. You may lay an egg or two, but you will not give milk.
That man is hypnotizing Fifi.
It is my stepbrother, Gaston. He is in showbiz.
A hypnotist?
The greatest, monsieur. But why is he doing this? Does he hate milk?
You will return to Pasteur's laboratory as though you had never been away. But you will not give milk.
Oh, yes, she will.
Louis!
Your scheme won't work, Gaston.
What scheme, monsieur? This cow wandered in and...
Enough! Obviously, you were jealous of Pasteur's success as a biologist. You knew of his experiments on pasteurization.
Louisization.
No, we changed that.
So you figured if he couldn't get milk, his experiment would fail.
I don't know who you are, monsieur, but you are right. However, there is nothing you can do, because I will hypnotize all of you into thinking you are canaries.
Focusing his evil eye, Gaston prepared to do his evil work.
You are canaries. You are not what you are.
Already, Sherman and Pasteur were beginning to fall prey to Gaston's hypnotic trance. That's when I pulled out my sunglasses and quickly shielded my eyes.
You are a canary, a little teensy-weensy canary.
Of course, Gaston was unaware the dark glasses acted as a reflector. His trance simply bounced back where it came from.
A canary, a little canary who...
Tweet, 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 tweet.
That ended Gaston's little game. He was given some seed and placed in a cell. Freed from Gaston's power, Fifi made up for lost time by furnishing Pasteur with enough milk to last a month. Relieved, the master chemist returned to his experiment as Sherman and I prepared to return home.
What a great man Mr. Pasteur was.
Yes, Sherman. He gave us a wonderful salad.
Salad, Mr. Peabody?
Those shrimps on that plate, Sherman. Haven't you ever heard of Shrimp Louis?
Uh-oh.